Let's turn the corner to the other competition happening here in Moscow, Russia, and that is ice dance. Canadians Kaitlyn Weaver and Poje are competing, and they talked about their goals for this season, considering they've won quite a bit already in their career.
Throughout our whole career, we've had many ups and downs and a lot of curveballs thrown at us.
The name of the game this season is to pace ourselves. So we're going to make sure that we take ample time to rest throughout the season even, and make sure that our strongest performances can let us peak at the right time in the season.
Well, the pleasure of skating with someone, it's already hard enough to skate by yourself. Now you have to do it and do it matching somebody else.
You would know.
Here are the Canadians, Kaitlyn Weaver and Andrew Poje, as we'll take a look at their entire free dance. And they're actually riding a Grand Prix streak of 4 straight wins, so some ground they needed to make up after sitting third after the short.
That was beautiful, like levitation.
They came so close winning the world championships a couple of years ago. It's the start of a new season. You want to see where you're standing in the grand picture of things. Ice dancing.
Very busy lift. Interesting choice to make to never quite hit one position. That photograph moment that we like to call it.
So much difference between a lift in pairs and dance. In pairs, you'll have 1 to 2 change of position. In dance, you have so many changes of position on the guy's shoulders, which can throw your skates off left or right. They are extremely strong athletes. Great example of strength. When he lifted her up in the air, he was already on 1 foot, stayed on 1 foot. You didn't see his edge shake or anything.
I like it. lots of changes of positions, you know, showing the judges varying positions, not a lot of side-by-side skating, and not a lot of overacting either. Like, it was very composed, very confident.
Kaitlyn Weaver and Andrew Poje of Canada, very familiar with Russia now because they train with Nikolai Morozov, who works out of Russia. So here's a look at how things played out in ice dance at the Grand Prix of Russia. So Weaver and Poje, their Grand Prix wins come to an end at four as they actually take bronze.